In this video, we will be discussing about Indigo Revolt. So it was one of the initial stages mass movement. So it is basically targeted British planters, so which they are compelling others to cultivate the indigo, which with a very less income and all. And it is supported by all categories of the people. So like zamindars, money lenders, big farmers. So everyone was a part of this revolt. And the second thing, it started at Govindpur village in Nadia. And the major leaders are Digambar Biswas and Vishnu Biswas were the main leaders of this particular revolt. And there is a novel called Neel Darpan by Bandhu Mitra. So it was based on this Indigo revolt. So in 1860, Indigo Commission appointed. So for this problem was happened, later that British appointed Indigo Commission. So in this video, I thought of giving some basic facts about Indigo Revolt. You can see that it is targeted to British planters. So all the categories are against this particular thing. Indigo, they are working towards Indigo Revolt, and it started at Govindpur village, Nadia. Main leaders, you have to remember Digambar Biswas and Vishnu Biswas. There is a novel related to this, Neel Darpan by Bandhu Mitra. Neel means blue, so according to the revolt. And 1860, the Indigo Commission is appointed. And thank you so much for watching.